Welcome to this video of Daily Current Affairs. Today is the 13th of January 2019 and if you have not subscribed to our channels Pinnacle and Frontier IAS, then please do subscribe. These are our websites sscclpinnacle.com and baljeetdhaka.com. Let me take you to yesterday's quiz. In yesterday's quiz there were two questions. India's longest single lane steel cable suspension bridge, it has been opened in which state? Answer is Arunachal Pradesh. And who is the writer of the recently launched book We Are Displaced on refugee girls? Answer is Malala. So these were the two questions. Let me take you to the first question. The first question is here. Recently, which state quit Ayushman Bharat scheme? This is question number one. And the answer for this is going to be West Bengal. West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee announced that they were exiting the scheme of Ayushman Bharat. Okay. For Ayushman Bharat Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana. Due to the use of PM's picture in the official poster of the center state joint scheme. That's the reason they have quit. Okay, so that's the answer. West Bengal joined the League of States of Telangana, Kerala, Odisha and Delhi, which have opted out of the scheme for various reasons. Question number one, my answer is West Bengal. Let me tell you about Ayushman Bharat. When was it launched? April 2018. It is also called Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana or National Health Protection Scheme. And target is 10.74 crore poor families to get benefit of rupees 5 lakh per family per year. And it's the first health center launched at Bijapur, Chhattisgarh on April 14, 2018. So question number one, West Bengal is my answer. Let me show you where is West Bengal in a map. If you take a look at the map of India, this is the state of West Bengal. Capital is Kolkata, Governor is Keshri Nath Tripathi, Chief Minister is Mamata Banerjee and legislature has 295 seats. High Court is in Calcutta, Rajya Sabha 16 seats and Lok Sabha 42. Okay, let me give you some important information. Pinnacle and Frontier IAS's Lohri offer is on, and in this Lohri offer we are offering a discount of 50% on all our products from the 12th to 14th of Jan. Okay, this is the contact number which should be contacted on all the courses of SSCCGL and Frontier IAS test series, etc. We are giving a 50% discount. Pinnacle has designed SSCCGL course covering all the four tier 1, tier 2, tier 3, tier 4 exclusively in English for all those students who want it in English. So that's the offer. And now let me take you to question number 2. In question 2, you have been asked, recently Sanskriti Kumbh is inaugurated in which city of Uttar Pradesh? Question number 2, answer here is going to be Prayagraj. Okay, Prayagraj. Question number 2, answer will be A. Okay, on 10th January 2019, Sanskriti Kumbh, a 29-day cultural extravaganza inaugurated by the Governor of Uttar Pradesh, Sri Ram Nayak. And this was done in the presence of the Union Minister of State for Culture, Dr. Mahesh Sharma, in which city? In the city of Prayagraj. And if you remember, Allahabad was recently renamed as Prayagraj. It is one of the oldest traditions in the world which showcases the unity and diversity of our country. Okay. Now, the answer for question number 2 is Prayagraj. Let me show you a picture related to this. Here is your picture. Let's move on to the third question. Third question, which of the following received honorary membership of Sydney Cricket Ground? Question number 3, answer here is going to be Virat Kohli and Ravi Shastri. Question number 3, my answer is A. Virat Kohli and coach Ravi Shastri, they have received honorary membership of Sydney Cricket Ground SCG for their contribution to the sports of cricket. Okay, let me show you their picture. Okay, apart from this, Sachin Tendulkar and Bryan Lara of West Indies, they also have the honorary membership of this cricket ground. Let me show you their picture. Here is their picture. Next question now. Next question is here. Recently, who took charge of the office of the Central Bureau of Investigation as the director? Question number 4. Answer here is going to be M. Nageshwar Rao. Question number 4. My answer will be B. On 11th January 2019, Additional Director M. Nageshwar Rao, he took charge, okay? He took the charge of the office of the CBI as the director, okay? He is a 1986 batch Odisha Cadre Indian Police Service Officer and he was given charge as Interim Director. Why Interim Director? Because the government on October 23rd had divested the previous director Alok Verma's powers. So, question number 4, what is my answer? My answer is M. Nageshwar Rao. Okay, that's the answer. Now, let me show you a picture of M. Nageshwar Rao. Okay, let's take a look at his picture. This is his picture. Next question, we are on question number 5. Which of the following has been named as India's Chef Day Mission for Tokyo Olympics? Okay, answer here is going to be Birendra Prasad. Birendra Prasad Baishya. Question number 5, answer here will be B. Okay, he's an Indian Weightlifting Federation President, Birendra Prasad Baishya. He's named as Chef Day Mission for Tokyo 2020 Olympics. Okay, he is also one of Indian Olympic Association's Vice President. Okay, so answer question number 5 is going to be BB is the right answer. Now let me take you to the next question. Question number 6. Question 6. Which of the following state police recently received the award for the best crime detection ABCD for 2018? This is question number 6. Answer here is going to be Andhra Pradesh. Question number 6. Answer will be D. Andhra Pradesh. Okay. The Ganvaram Circle Police of Chittoor District, Andhra Pradesh, they have received the award for the best crime detection for 2018. And they have received this from the Chief Secretary Anil Chandra and Director General of Police R.P. Thakur in Vijayawada. Now let me show you where exactly is Andhra Pradesh in a map. Okay, let me show you where does Andhra Pradesh lie. Now here if you take a look, this is the state of Andhra Pradesh. Okay, it was formed on 1st November 1956. Capital city Amravati, de jure is Hyderabad, districts total 13, governor is E.S.L. Narasimhan, chief minister is N. Chandrababu Naidu, legislature is bicameral 175+58 seats, Lok Sabha has 25 seats and Rajya Sabha has 11. Okay, so that's the information about Andhra Pradesh. Let me take you to the next question. We are on question number 7. The 64th National Symposium of Poets, which was organized by All India Radio in which city? Okay, the 64th National Symposium of Poets organized by All India Radio in which city? This is question number 7. Answer for question number 7 here is going to be Chennai. Question 7, answer will be A. 64th National Symposium of Poets, it was organized by All India Radio. It started in Chennai. 23 poets representing 22 languages in the 9th schedule of the Indian Constitution are participating in this symposium. And All India Radio, officially known since 1956 as Akashvani, is the national public radio broadcaster of India and it is a division of Prasar Bharati. It was established in 1930. So let me show you a picture related to this and let me take you to the 8th question. This is the picture. Next, Indus Food 2 will be held in which city? This is question number 8. Indus Food 2, it will be held in which city? It is going to be held in the city of Greater Noida. Answer here is going to be Greater Noida. Indus Food 2 with a theme, okay, what is, will be held in which city? This is our question. Question number 8. Indus Food 2 will be held in Greater Noida. Question number 8, my answer here is going to be C. It's going to be held in Greater Noida. Indus Food 2 with the theme of World Food Supermarket. It will be held on 14th and 15th January 2019 at India Expo Mart, Greater Noida. This event is aimed at promoting India as a strong and reliable exporter of food and beverage products to the world. Indus Food 2019 will promote value addition to India's agriculture exports and integrate Indian farmers and agricultural products with the global value chains. So question number 8, my answer will be Greater Noida. Okay, now let's move on to the last two questions. This was question number 8. Question 9 is here. NCAP, which was launched by Union Minister Dr. Harshvardhan, is related to which of the following? Question number 9. It is related to air pollution. Okay. What is it called? It's called NCAP. What is the full form of NCAP? National Clean Air Program. That is the full form. National Clean Air Program. It's a time-bound national level strategy for all across India. It's going to be implemented to tackle the increasing air pollution problem across the country in a comprehensive manner. Okay, so answer question number 9 is going to be air pollution. Okay, now let me show you a picture related to this. Here is your picture. You can see very clearly NCAP written over there. Okay, and now let me take you to the 10th question. That is the last question. In the last question, you have been asked, which of the following state is not a beneficiary of Renukaji Dam project? Question number 10 this is, okay? Answer for this is going to be Punjab. Question number 10, my answer will be D. D is the right answer. An agreement for Renukaji Dam multipurpose project was signed among the states of Uttar Pradesh, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Delhi, Rajasthan and Uttarakhand. So answer here is going to be Punjab. And this project is aimed at meeting the drinking water needs of these states. So that was the last question. And now let me take you to important keywords which will help you to summarize the whole video. You have been given here Ayushman Bharat Yojana. Today I told you about Ayushman Bharat Yojana, and what did I exactly tell you? I told you about the state that has quit this Yojana. So which state has quit this Yojana? This Yojana has been quit by West Bengal. Okay, then Sanskriti Kumbh. Sanskriti Kumbh has started in which city? It has started in Prayagraj. Sydney Cricket Ground has given honorary membership to whom? To Virat Kohli and Ravi Shastri. Central Bureau of Investigation, okay, it has an interim director, that is M. Nageshwar Rao. Tokyo Olympics, okay, Tokyo Olympics is over here. Why is Tokyo Olympics in news? Okay, because Birendra Prasad Beshya, okay, it has been given here. Birendra Prasad Beshya has been named as India's Chef de Mission for Tokyo Olympics. Okay, ABCD is the award for the best crime detection. Best crime detection, who has got it? Andhra Pradesh. The 64th National Symposium, it is being organized in Chennai. Indus Food 2 held in Greater Noida. And then finally, a mission to clean up the air. This has been started all across India. Okay, Renukaji Dam project was in news. Why? Which state is not the beneficiary? Punjab is not the beneficiary. So these were the important keywords which will help you to learn all the important questions. And now let me take you to quiz for the day. In quiz for the day, Sanskriti Kumbh is inaugurated in which city of Uttar Pradesh? And NCAP has launched by Union Minister Dr. Harshvardhan. It is related to which of the following? I want you to answer both these questions. I wish you all the best. And all those students who want to join courses for Pinnacle, this is the right time to join. Our Lodi offer is on, in which we are giving a 50% discount. I wish you all the best. Do not forget to share this video with your friends and near ones, and those preparing for competitive exams. All the best. Bye bye.